Los Angeles. Let's hear it. Let's hear it. All right. This band, I'm going to geek out a little bit. This is Jimmy's brother. Let's hear it. So I may be one of the biggest fans on the planet of Jimmy's brother. And we were just joking that Ian's daughter, Everly, attended her first show when she was a baby. And now here she is, 3 years later, with a couple of other new fans. So we really appreciated Jimmy's brother's dedication, La Rocks. These guys kick ass, I'm sorry, but they do. They've played eight La Rocks, 3-peat in San Francisco. They won San Francisco 3 times. They won the Judge's Choice in Los Angeles. They're the coolest guys ever. What else, John? Does that cover it? Okay. So this is Legal Talent from Winston and Strawn. Farella.
Check.
You want me to talk more about you, Ian? Winston and Strawn, Farella, Braun and Martel, and the Trade Desk. And I can't wait for you guys to hear them. Thank you all for being here. So they're playing tonight for the American Red Cross International Focus on Ukraine. We have Mr. Shepard here as a representative to tell you a little bit about that.
Everybody, the noise drowned out. I just want you to remember this is Winston and Strawn rocking you tonight. Our lead singer was born on the same day mentioned in Pride in the Name of Love, April 4th. And 16 years after the lead singer was born, I came onto the planet. And for the whole of my life, this man behind me has been my hero, my mentor, my idol. I moved onto the same street as him. I work at the same law firm now. With no further ado, Jimmy's brother!
You say that you'll be mine, I'll be here till the end of time. So you've got to let me know, should I stay or should I go? It's always taste, taste, taste. You're happy when I'm on my knees. One day is fine, the next is black. So if you want me off your back, well, come on and let me know. Should I stay or should I go? Should I stay or should I go now? Should I stay or should I go now? If I go, there will be trouble. And if I stay, it will be double. Decisions bugging me.
Decision by the best of
you. Don't want me, set me free.
You know, you're
exactly who I'm supposed to be. Don't you know which clothes even fit me? Come on and let me know. Should I cool it or should I blow? Go, there will be trouble. And if I stay,
I lose my mind. Give me a sign.
nation, and well, you know, we'd all love to see the flag. You asked me for a contribution, and well, you know, we all do it what we can. But if you want money for people with lives that pay, all I can tell you is, brother, you have to wait. Slip inside the eye of your mind. Don't you know? brother. Thank you very much.
Hey, give it up for Jimmy's brother. Let's hear it. Let's go. I'm signing these guys to a 30-year Law Rocks contract. You guys killed it once again. I got the grind also dialed in for the next couple decades. Well done. Well done. What I love about these guys is all six of them, even the ones without microphones in front of them, are just singing their brains out with their kids playing in here. One more for Jimmy's brother.